Hi viewers, welcome to my channel Cook with Sana Kurum. This is Sana. Today I'm going to show you how to make the super easy, cheesy and yummy chicken nugget sandwich. Now what are you waiting for? Come, join with me at my kitchen. For making the chicken nugget sandwich, take a mixing bowl and add 1 cup of boiled sweet corn kernels, 1 cup of chopped capsicum, finely chopped, and 1 cup of chopped lettuce. To this add 1/3 cup of roasted garlic mayonnaise and add 1/4 teaspoon of peri peri seasoning. If you want, you can reduce the amount also because this will be spicy. Add red chili flakes according to your taste and add a pinch of pepper powder and add the required amount of salt and mix it well. See that you add less salt because mayonnaise contains salt, so add less salt. Now cover it and refrigerate it for about 1 hour. You can also make it the previous night and store it in the refrigerator, and you can use it for breakfast the next day. Now take oil in a kadai for deep frying and fry the ready made frozen chicken nuggets. I've taken 8 pieces. Deep fry until they become golden brown in color. You can make the vegetable mixture the previous night, and while serving you can fry these nuggets and serve it. Now drain the fried nuggets using an absorbent paper. This will absorb the excess oil. Now it has been fried and the nuggets are ready. Now cut them into small cubes and keep them aside. Now our corn, capsicum, lettuce mixture is ready and the cube nuggets are also ready. Keep them aside till we mix them. Now take sandwich bread slices. I've taken white sandwich bread. Cut the edges, but don't waste the edges. You can use them for making bread crumbs. Today I'm going to make some bread crumbs, so I've stored them in an airtight container. So after making the bread crumbs, I will store that in a container and refrigerate them. And so whenever I want to make a dish using bread crumbs, I will make. So never waste the edges. Now you can mix the cube nuggets to the corn mixture. Mix the nuggets only when you're making the sandwich. Don't mix it in advance and keep it, it'll become soggy. Now apply some softened butter over the bread slice. Spread it evenly. And spread the corn and nuggets mixture over it. Now place a cheese slice over it and cover it with another bread slice. You can also add grated cheese. Now a sandwich is ready to be grilled. If you have a toaster, you can toast it. Now I'm using a grill pan for this. Bath some oil or butter. I've brushed it with some butter. And once the butter gets slightly heated, place a sandwich over it on a slow flame. Never keep it on a high flame because the cheese has to melt. Now pass some butter on top of the bread and flip it to the other side. Flip it very slowly. Now brush some more butter on the other side so that the sandwich doesn't get dried up. Now flip it again slowly. Now you can see the sandwich has been perfectly grilled. Now our cheesy chicken nugget sandwich is ready to be served. Serve hot. If you like my video, please hit a like, share, and please subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon so that you may get the updates of my new videos. And please do follow Cook with Sanakuram at my Instagram page and at my Facebook page. Thank you all very much.